Our Father in heaven, we thank you for a beautiful day here in Choctaw County. We thank you for the occasion that brings us together, and that's to celebrate your blessing upon our life. And Father, we realize that you have blessed us that we might be a blessing for others. Thank you for the bounty that we enjoy, especially our family. Father, you have been good to us. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen.
I say that I love them, not only in words, but hopefully in actions and deeds.
We always had made sure that we ate together each and every night around the table. No TV, no distractions, just us eating and sharing together what has gone on during the day.
Because I know that in a moment, you know, someone that you love dearly can be taken from you. We are a team diamond. Jerry's a diamond and I'm a diamond as well. And we are Plexus's first diamond couple, and we are so proud of that fact.
We can sit about 230 people here in this sanctuary.
He was an engineer over three plants in Louisiana. And one night he said, I'm going to give up the job and I'm going to do ministry full time. And I felt like someone had just hit me in the stomach, because I'm thinking, oh my goodness, how are we gonna live? I mean, this little church was precious, but all they could do was $100 a week.
As soon as I graduated high school, I married my sweetheart, my husband, Jerry Lawson.
I pulled in at that little restaurant and went in there, and sure enough, the lady that waited on the table, the young lady, was Debra. And she caught my eye immediately.
Well, he visited with my mama. My mama fell in love with him. She made me go out on our first date. And he even tried to kiss me, and I put my hand up and wouldn't let him. Probably on our third date, I guess, I knew I was gonna marry him.
They were some of the happiest people you've ever run across in your life. There was a time they didn't even have indoor plumbing or a bathroom.
When I was 16, in fact, I've just turned 16, my mother died. She was killed in a tornado. Yep, it still hurts. The youngest sister, she was with my mother, and when the tornado hit, and mother could hear the, it sounded like a train. And mother made everyone get into the middle room, and she was at my uncle's house. And my mother laid on top of my sister. And she had just turned 41 herself. She's a beautiful lady. I've taken that all things. You find the good in everything. And is there anything good about my mother passing away? Oh gosh, no. But I've had to figure out for myself some positive things to be able to live with it. I miss her every single day. She was a sweetheart, that is for sure. And she loved, absolutely loved my husband. I'm glad that they knew each other those few short months. I just hope I'm half of what she was.
This was to be Jerry's workshop. He was going to build it for himself, and he definitely needed a place. I don't know, it may have been a doghouse for him. And halfway into it, he changed his mind, decided that it would instead be my Plexus office.
Plexus, remember, if you keep the cross before us, you're gonna be in good shape regardless of what you do in life.
When we did start, there was four of us that started it. When we realized what it was doing for us, we hit the ground running. We wanted all of our friends to have this same feel good that we have had. Our passion just drove us to share with as many people as we possibly could.
I know that money was tight, but my parents never made us feel like money was tight.
Went to Louisiana 2 weeks ago to a church homecoming. I hadn't been down there in a year. I had a number of people that were telling me, you really look good. Well, I guess if you're feeling real good, you kind of look a little better too.
These were some pants that I wore before Plexus. I kept them just as a reminder, I'm never going back. I hated this size,
and I hate it going in the dress room and having to get this size and feel very blessed that this is not my size anymore.
It seems that with Plexus, mom's happier, more fulfilled, satisfied with not only the product, but what she sees happening in other people's lives.
It's absolutely incredible and actually unbelievable what it has done for us.
Yay, Judah!
I can't tell you how much better I feel.
Do you know how many companies I have paid them to help me lose weight? And all it is, putting this thing in this bottle of water and drinking it one time a day. I feel awesome. You can't get any better than that.
Plexus Assist, where may we take you?
Well, I'm not sure. Just a minute. Let me ask him. Y'all, where is our destination?
Diamond!
Diamond, that's right.
Put Diamond in your destination. Please press go.
Woo!
Anyone can be successful in this business. And just a few tips that I would highly recommend is don't ever lose your passion. Share your story of how Plexus has helped you. There's nothing any better than that than to be able to tell your story. The next thing I would suggest is be committed. How much time are you willing to work this business? If it's an hour a day, then doggone it, make it an hour a day. The last thing that I would suggest is make goals and then break it down each day. What do I need to do to accomplish that goal that I want?
Whenever she found Plexus, after the first couple of months, we started to realize that this was really something that was gonna be around.
Here we go.
Ackerman has just kind of remained the same, just good home folks that love and care about each other. The town needed a little bit of cleaning up, and so I, along with a couple of ladies in our church, we formed what we call community partners. We erected 5 welcome signs coming into Ackerman that we're real proud of.
I knew that I was going to be marrying a preacher. We were called to be a difference maker, help people along their journey of faith. That has been an amazing journey. But now what I see is we're able to help them with their health and with an opportunity. And it has just thrilled us completely to know that we're able to help make a complete difference in someone's lives.
Their motto was, as long as we keep God in the center of it, He will help us build this business. And it has truly, if it weren't for God, we wouldn't be sitting here today.
I love my team because not only do they absolutely love the product, we are one team, we are one Plexus, we love the opportunity, and we want everyone to succeed.
That's what changed my life, because if it wasn't for her telling me what it did for her and her husband Jerry, I wouldn't be in the position I'm in today, but she is the one that inspired me to move forward with Plexus Worldwide.
We wouldn't be sitting.
Love our product. We love
to eat pancakes with her. Hug her. Like to play with her and hug her too.
We love you, Pop and Dee Dee.
If this is work, oh my goodness. How do you get tired of helping people? Oh my goodness. I'm in this for the long haul. Count me in.